Get out of that corner. Ooh! I mean, corner to corner. Get out that corner. Get lifted. Oh, oh, oh! Yeah, you want to bring him to the ropes? You be careful. Yeah, be careful bringing him to the ropes. I miss Jason Jordan, man. I don't even care. I miss Jason Jordan. Underneath the clothesline. Underneath the clothesline. Oh, nice cross-body collision. And get lifted and get thrown. Someone was telling me during my live stream yesterday that they think Jason Jordan isn't coming back. Is that true? I hope not. I gotta look that up. I haven't heard anything about him for a while. Ooh! That was good. That was good. It was a high takedown, but yet he stood on the ring apron. Taking him out, landing on his target. Hey, 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 I'm watching you guys. I'm watching you guys.
Using every corner of the ring tonight.
Top rope. Missile drop kick. A quick beating on his chest. Bobby Roode liking what he sees. Hey, 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 hey! Look at this. Look at this. Off the distraction. From the corner, get rolled up. Oh, what's the strength? Oh, he went for the suplex with the bridge. Nice. That was three, right? Yeah, that was three. Yo, good job on you, yo. Connor and Victor trying to come at you like that. Trying to cause distraction. Oh! After the match, the collision! Yo, they're gonna turn on each other. It's gonna be a fast tag team. Now they're gonna be versing each other. I like it. They're too friendly, right? They're too friendly. Y'all need a fight.